Carabao and Calabao, and I can't remember.
So now we are off to, where are we off to?
Cold Springs.
Cold Springs or the falls. Let's go. I don't know, I'd like to think it's friendly, but it's just really staring at us. Okay, I think, yeah, we should go. Oh well. It's a very, curious bull. Calabao. Or Carabao. Mom and I were researching what's the difference between Carabao and Calabao, and I can't remember. There, actually, I think in my research there's no difference. Yeah. There's a Filipino artist named Amar Solo, and he likes drawing lots of like sceneries like this. Rice terraces, calabaos, and rice fields, and nipa huts, and things like that. So this is reminding me of an Amar Solo painting. So now we are off to, where are we off to?
Cold Springs.
Cold Springs or the falls. Let's go. Labor Day is a time for Filipinos to be out and about. If you were in Boracay, they call it La Boracay, and the whole beach will be so filled with parties. Right now, the Orok Springs is definitely filled with a lot of cars. It's full parking right now.
Hindi masyado. Ito sa yung Supremo, 20 pesos after na. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hello to the locals! And we're going around to see what the place up here looks like. There's a lot of people. Okay, we've gone up the highest bit of the falls, Orok Falls. There's just so many people. Oh my goodness. But we're gonna take a dip and see what it's like. This is supposed to be the Cold Springs. I'm hoping for some cold water because it is warm right now. Okay, the water is cold. Very, very cold. And Eddie has an audience. Are you practicing Tagalog? The water is so cold. Very nice for the hello. Right now we're in Orok Falls, and you can see that the water is very fresh, straight from the waterfall. Shirt on. Oh, very cool. Oh, Even if there's so many people, I mean literally there's so much. Today's Labor Day and everyone's enjoying their day off work. The water is so cold and it's so slippery under. There's a lot of moss, but you know it's so fresh and so clean because it's coming all the way from the mountains. And it's just such a nice contrast because it's a really warm day today, about 30 degrees Celsius, and the water is freaking cold. So it's worth coming here to Orok even if there's a lot of people. Okay, lamat. Okay, we are going up the waterfalls. Nagisit po. I hope I got that right. We have our stamp, which means that we are going up to the falls. I actually don't know why we need a stamp, but we do. And our pathway is looking very local. I feel like we're passing by people's homes. By somebody's garden. Yeah, makidaan lang po. So it's like saying, excuse me, I hope it's alright to pass by. So it's very tricky because there's a lot of sign leading you to Orok Falls, which is definitely cold spring. Not like the springs that we went to yesterday. There was hot, lukewarm, and then cold, but the cold was still hot. But then there's no sign saying that this is the way to the waterfalls as well. So we're actually are we gonna use?
Did he say left or right?
He said once we got to the road. I don't see any road. Okay. Follow the pathway. Eventually, you might have to use Google Maps, but I am with someone who's very good at navigating. And if I was the one going to lead, we'll probably be here till dinner time.
Google Maps doesn't work because there's no roads.
Yeah. Might be a good idea to take water once we actually finish our water, but we shall see.